real or not real, the Loch Ness Monster lives in Loch Ness, a lake in the Scottish Highlands. Most sightings describe the monster as 40 feet long. Most scientists disagree with its existence, and few scientists believe that it is a prehistoric beast that survived its extinction. Most believers of the Loch Ness Monster believe it is a plesiosaurus, a dinosaur. The Loch Ness Monster's nickname is Nessie. It's been called that since the 1940s. Much of the scientific community thinks that it is either objects that look like Nessie, hoaxes, or just wishful thinking. Could it be a misidentification, a survivor of its dying species, or just an elaborate hoax? The Loch Ness Monster, or Nessie, is a fascinating and mysterious creature. Nessie, real or not real. See you next time for the New Jersey Devil.